the attention, fame, status, and popularity won't do it. Living life with the priority to fatten your pockets won't do it. Constantly complaining and talk about what and who you don't like won't do it. Worshiping these politicians and these parties won't do it. Having yes men and people around you that always tell you how great and wonderful you are won't do it. That addiction to that pill or that person won't do it. You put all your energy into these things and yet year after year you're in the same spot. What do your outcomes say about your investments? What have you committed to pour into self and others to attain the fulfillment that you seek? What are you willing to lose in worldly behaviors and allegiances? And if you live, walk, and believe by faith, he can do it. When we invest into praise and prayer, we begin to receive the dividends of positioning and promise and his power. We begin to move away from a world that we only rely on to temporarily put a bandage on the emptiness and the hopelessness and the hurt. We must not live with the thought that the world is supposed to bend to our will and our comfort level. We must live with the commitment to abide by the will of his word. Choose today to hold to the faith and the future of fulfillment instead of the short-term pleasures that produce fast results with slow problems. Don't invest to win or to be first. Invest to endure.